Did you know that the longest papal election in history lasted nearly 3 years, from 1268 to 1271, due to intense political rivalry and indecision among the cardinals? To hasten a decision, locals eventually removed the roof of the building and put the cardinals on a diet of bread and water.